first step was to take the measurements of the luan, quarter inch luan, and form that together. And we put molding on the inside. And then once we had the shape of the luan all made, then we just fiberglassed it.
Mm-hmm.
And then we trimmed it.
Well, how'd you get the front angle? Did you just eyeball that?
No, I took a measurement with a protractor off from the top of your roof in that angle, okay. So that angle's the same.
Mm-hmm.
You know, a nice skylight open window would be, you'd have a lot more light in there.
They look pretty smooth on this. Making sure you get all the air out.
How do you work the corners there?
That's what I'm doing now with small pieces.
How long does that have to set up before you do the second?
It'll be a couple hours.
Uh-huh.